Than 100 people from all over the state were in Little Rock today with their best red, white, and blue. It was to honor our local veterans ahead of Memorial Day weekend. People from as far as Searcy to Hot Springs gathered in North Little Rock to participate in the pre-Memorial Day parade. Vintage cars and motorcycles were well decorated for the parade that drove past the Arkansas State Veterans Home in North Little Rock. Reed Strickland with the Arkansas State Veterans Home says it was wonderful seeing the community come together to help celebrate those who gave so much for our country.
A lot of people, as you can see, have showed up, and you know, they just wanted their voices to be heard and make sure the veterans know that they appreciate them and that they you know, respect their service and want to honor them this Memorial Day.
Strickland says due to the amount of participants, the parade was sectioned, or they had to do it in three separate waves to help with traffic. You can head over to our website where we have more pictures from that event.